you doing?
Glenn, what are you doing?
Watching.
What's that?
It's a sphygmomanometer. My father sent it to me from Honduras. He's the world's leading authority on the tsetse fly syndrome. Can I play?
Yeah. You can go over there and set up a hospital for the wounded.
Good idea. Want to play hospital?
Okay, I'll be the nurse.
I'm the doctor. Okay, check your car.
Maybe I should keep more open.
Let's go over here and start a fire to the trestle while the train's parked. Ah! Joe, help me! I can't, I'm shot myself, you fool! Incoming wounded!
Oh, no!
I have an extra kidney you could have.
Here, we'll bake tape on your leg. Okay, and then let's do some exploratory surgery.
Okay.
That's all we need to do. Okay, let me check his blood pressure if he's still alive.
Okay.
The sphygmomanometer is for that.
I think he'll
live. It's all right.
Ah!
Monster's alive! Cube! All right, I'm the doctor and I'm going to fix you now. What are you doing? What? You're soiling my jacket! No, that monster's going to be very upset. All right, a new game. I'm the monster. Ha, ha, ha. You're soiling my clothes. All right, you can be the doctor. You can be the doctor and I'm the patient. Oh, you're a wonderful doctor. I'm feeling much better now. I can go home now, I think. I think I'm much better now. What are you... Please, I'm not, what? Well, I don't think I need to. Oh, that's my forest for my manometer. It's used to make it flow up blood to the street.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Next on the Friday edition, sex-crazed pig attacks Menachem Begin.
And Lord of the Rings now takes modern animation a quantum leap forward with a motion picture of incredible beauty. American Pop, the story of one family, four generations, in love with the greatest music of all time. American Pop, the state of the art in living animation. Rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.